dogmatic theology at scholasticism. So, yung dogmatic theology, yun yung theology with the dogmas. Yung theological truth about the church. Yung Immaculate Conception of the Blessed Virgin Mary at is one of the dogmas of the Catholic Church na common sa mga Catholics. So, lagay na natin sa gano'n, no? Dogmatic, ibig sabihin dogma. Kumbaga sa geometry, yan yung mga postulate accepted without proof. Tinatanggap ng katotohanan yan at totoong nangyayari yan. Dapat paniwalaan yan. Diba? Yun yung dogmatic theology. Pero pag sinabi mo naman ng scholasticism, yun yung application ng Aristotelian philosophy to the Catholic or the Christian teaching. Yung scholasticism. No, yung you think the way scholar thinks, parang ganon yung scholasticism. Ina-apply nila yung Aristotelian philosophy doon sa Catholic teachings. So importante nga na pag-aaralan natin yan. Importante yan dahil kailangan malaman natin yan. Ganun pala kalalim yung theology. No? Ganun pala kalalim ang pinag-aaralan, ang inaalam at nire-research ng ating mga pare. No? So yan yung dapat nating ma-appreciate. Kasi knowing this would increase our faith na hindi tayo magdududa. So, yun lang po.